Here I come to save the day, get the situation well in hand.
Here, in the quiet of the countryside, is the quaint little village where our story begins. Now, in this quaint little village, there lives a large population of cats. There are big cats and little cats, fat cats and thin cats, white cats and black cats, alley cats and house cats. Notice how each cat is watching his own little mouse hole, for in each little mouse hole lives a little mouse. Right in the center of this quaint little village is a great big clock. One day, just as the clock struck one, the mice make a break for liberty. Loose. Down the road he catches. Now the cat is after him, faster and faster. Nearer comes the cat, and just the nick of time, he makes it. He's escaped the cat. But where is he? What kind of place is this? It's gigantic. It's colossal. It's stupendous. Why, it's a supermarket. He bathes in super soap. He eats super soup. He chews on super celery. He dines on super cheese. And behold, Mighty Mouse! Realizing that he has a job to do, with a powerful leap, he launches himself skyward. He increases his speed, so that his pace equals that of light itself. a mouse. So ends the adventure of the mouse of tomorrow. He's seen his duty, and he'd done it.